to be careful with whom you share your blessings and your dreams with. Because some folks can't handle seeing you bless, Sister Carter. Else. He would have given you what he gave them, right? You never know what people have gone through to get where they have. The problem I have with haters is that they see my glory, but they don't know my story. If the grass looks greener on the other side of the fence, you can rest assured that the water bill is higher there too. We all got some haters among us. Some people, even you, because you can A, have a relationship with God. B, light up the room when you walk in. C, start your own business. Where's my sister Cessna? Start your own business. Tell a man slash woman to hit the curb if he slash she isn't about the right thing. Y'all feel me, man and woman? Yeah. E, raise your children without both parents being at home. Women, haters can't stand to see you happy. Haters will never want to see you succeed. Most of our haters are people who are supposed to be on our side. A purpose is having a clear sense of what God has called you to be. Your purpose is not defined by what others think of you. Y'all hear that? It's not defined by what others think of you. Three, remember what you are, what you have is by divine prerogative and not human manipulation. Y'all know what I'm saying. Nobody can manipulate, nobody can intimidate you because of who you are. I always say you may not have a dime in your pocket, but hold your head up high because you got Jesus Christ, God Almighty, behind your back. It doesn't matter. A purpose. Number three, we just read. Fulfill your dreams. You only have one life to live. When it's your time to leave this earth, you want to be able to say, I live my life and fulfill my dreams. Now I'm ready to go home. Hallelujah. Let me read that one more time. Fulfill your dreams. You only have one life to live. When it's your time to leave this old earth, you want to be able to say, I live my life and fulfill my dreams. Now I'm ready to go home. Watch your haters. But most of all, don't become a hater. That's the thought for the week. Don't become a hater, ladies and gentlemen. Always stay. A woman's heart should be so hidden in Christ that a man should have to seek him first to find her. That's deep. That's deep. That's deep. That's deep. Did y'all catch it? That don't just mean women. That mean men too. A woman could come to church all dressed looking good and all the men sitting up in new life and they just want to come and get you. But when they get you, they turn their back on God. But still got you. So you got to be careful and be led of the Spirit. Be led of God, who's your mate is. Amen. Amen. Now, men, that just ain't for you. That's for the women's too. Women's and men. God bless you.